monitoring hepatitis B, tests to do and importance. Given the potential complications associated with chronic hepatitis B virus infection, including liver cirrhosis and liver cancer, effective monitoring of individuals with hepatitis B is crucial for timely intervention and management. In this video, we will shed light on the importance of monitoring hepatitis B and explore strategies for effective personal surveillance and the necessary tests to do. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel, and I am Dr. Kayode. In a person with chronic hepatitis B, proper monitoring will help in assessing disease progression, including changes in viral load, liver function tests, and the development of liver damage or associated complications. Secondly, it helps in evaluation of treatment response. For individuals undergoing antiviral therapy, monitoring helps evaluate the effectiveness of treatment by tracking reductions in viral load and improvements in liver function tests. Adjustments to treatment regimens can be made based on monitoring results to optimize therapeutic outcomes. 3. For early detection of complications, such as liver cirrhosis, liver failure, and liver cancer. Regular monitoring enables the early detection of these complications, facilitating prompt intervention and improving patient outcomes. Now that you know why you need to monitor your hepatitis B, you also need to know which specific tests to do and how frequent you should do them. Effective monitoring of hepatitis B involves a multifaceted approach, incorporating various clinical and laboratory parameters. Key tests to do include 1. Regular clinical assessments. Healthcare providers should conduct regular clinical assessments of individuals with hepatitis B, including medical history reviews, physical examinations, and evaluation of symptoms related to liver disease. How frequent a person should go for this checkup depend on the outcome of the previous checkup. 2. Laboratory testing. Laboratory tests using blood samples play a central role in monitoring hepatitis B. These tests may include hepatitis B surface antigen, detects the presence of the virus and indicates active infection. Hepatitis B envelope antigen, indicates active viral replication and high infectivity. Hepatitis B viral load, quantifies the amount of hepatitis B virus DNA in the blood, guiding treatment decisions and assessing response to therapy. Liver function tests, assess liver health by measuring levels of enzymes and proteins indicative of liver function and damage. The next blood test is that of alpha fetoprotein levels to screen for liver cancer. Note that you don't have to do all the tests all the time. Your doctors will choose the appropriate one to do per time. Apart from these blood tests, your doctor may request for an imaging studies to see more clearly the structure of some internal organs. Imaging modalities such as ultrasound, computed tomography, and magnetic resonance imaging may be utilized to evaluate liver health, detect cirrhosis, and screen for liver cancer. Remember that we said hepatitis B causes fibrosis of the liver, leading to a condition called liver cirrhosis. To monitor this fibrosis, your doctor may request for special test called fibrosis assessment, a non-invasive methods for assessing liver fibrosis, such as transient elastography, also known as fibroscan, and serum fibrosis markers. This assessment can help determine the extent of liver damage without the need for liver biopsy. Lastly, establishing a schedule for regular follow-up visits is essential for ongoing monitoring of individuals with hepatitis B. The frequency of follow-up may vary based on disease severity, treatment status, and individual patient factors. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.